Hi, this is Sean Hess from St. Augustine Team Realty, your broker extraordinaire with the monthly market report for November of 2010. This is based on October of 2010 sales. Well, it's been another good month for homes, for single family homes. The average home sale price is up 3.5% this year. That's pretty consistent with the last 2 months when we started doing the market report. So if you're looking to buy a home, the time's now. The market's already bottomed and it's already started to appreciate. So in other words, if the average sale this year is about 225, 227, on average it's costing you a little more than $6,000 or $7,000 to buy a home this year than it did in 2009. So the market has already bottomed in residential real estate, and unit sales are up a little over 4%. There's about 117 sales a month in St. Augustine of single family homes, and again, we've reached equilibrium and are actually appreciating now. So we're probably not going to see a lot of appreciation over the next 12 months. It's going to continue to be modest, but it's still going to cost you more this time next year than it will be to buy this year residential housing. Now, let's go to condos. Condos are down almost 25% from the same month last year. Now, condo sales are a bit volatile. Last year, in October of 2009, the average sale price was $173,000, something like that. And this month in 2010, it's up, or it's like $141,000 or something. I might actually have that number wrong. But the point is that they're down 25% from month to month, year to year. For the year, condo sales prices are down almost 20% on average sales price last year versus average sales price this year. It's 20% lower this year than it was last year. Now, you have to take that with a grain of salt. That doesn't mean that the market's still necessarily declining. 75% of all condo sales this year have been under $140,000. And let me see here, almost 50% of sales, 46%, have been between $100,000 and $140,000. So that tells you something. So you've got about 25% of sales under $100,000. And then between 100 and 140, you've got almost 50% of sales. So that is a lot of cash buying investors who are flying into the market and scooping up these great properties that will make great rentals because the cost is low, the association fees are lower on that caliber condo, and thus they can have positive cash flow, especially if they're paying cash. I mean, you're always going to have positive cash flow if you're paying cash, but if your association fees are much lower, say, than your beachside units, which typically run in the 200s, you're going to do much better unless you're really skilled at vacation renting, which some of our investors are. One of mine comes to mind right away. So if you're still probably going to see declines in the above 200,000 set, but we don't know how much. This down 20% is more a issue of last year sales were more spread evenly across the board. In other words, you had maybe 25% of the sales in one price group, 25% of the sales in another price group, 25% of the sales in another price group, and so on. Whereas this year, 75% is under 140. That's very unusual. Normally that'd be much spread out, and since it's so compact in that single price zone, it's driven the overall sales price down. So condo's still a good buy, especially if you find the right one. I mean, you go out and you look, you'll know. So if you have any questions for me, please contact me at 904-386-8327. That's 904-386-8327. You can contact me also via email, sean@saintaugteam.com. If you're watching this on the web, and you probably are, you can probably see my contact information right there, right over my left shoulder. But if you're not, you can see us at saintaugustineteamrealty.com. And again, my email is Sean, that's sean@staugteam.com. That's sean@saintaugteam.com. Thanks so much for viewing this month's marketing report.